As soon as I was born, my old man had me in a Tottenham kit and me brother. Spurs through and through. You know, I've always been Spurs. I like watching us. We're exciting to watch. We've got to be the most exciting team to watch in that league.
Apart from music, I love football. So it's like, it's always going to be an inspiration to me. It's always going to pop up in my lyrics. And whoever's doing well in the team, obviously I'm going to give them a little shout out. I was born into it. My dad just put me in a Spurs kit straight away.
Good to be at the training ground. We're on a roll right now. We're playing really well. No kit.
Kit with the whites, you get me? I'm a fan of the plain white.
I'm over the moon, man. It's slim, it's plain and it's smart. You know what I mean?
A little bit of a blue accent. I can't go wrong. And I like this. Do you see the shield?
When we had your Bales and your Modrics, that was a good little period. But I think it's the best group of players we've got in every department.
And they play as a team. As my music career kind of came into fruition, you get what I'm saying? The Tottenham team kind of like done it with me. It's really good. It feels like I'm doing well. My team's doing well. It's a good time for Spurs, man.
Wembley next year.
I get my season ticket. Can't wait.